Hi, my name is Mitch Horton. I am from Chicago, Illinois. I've been skiing for the past 8 years of my life. I started when I was about 10 years old and got into freestyle skiing after I quit gymnastics about 2 years ago. So I started freestyle skiing, which I got right here, and I really got into it and I started learning more tricks and getting better and better. And I decided, I could probably do this for a living. I really wanted to. I was like, and incorporating gymnastics and being outside and doing the same thing, especially because I was going to college at Northern Michigan University, which is snows half the year. My goal is to become a pro skier. I want to be in the X Games, a do tour. I just want to be out and travel and be able to compete. But right now, I do not have the funds to afford it. I need a sponsor to help me get to the bigger competitions out west, like the Winter Park Open, the Aspen Open, the Dumont Cup. Currently, I've been doing a couple competitions up at Northern Michigan University. I placed in the top 7 out of 25 skiers for the Super Park competition. It's a slopestyle competition. That was many local sponsors of the hill. I placed third place in a slopestyle competition up at Marquette Mountain, and then I placed second place my second one and first place my overall. For the year, I placed first, and I just need the funds to get out west where I know I can compete and compete with the big guys. Just watching my video and check it out, and I hope I hear from one of you guys soon. Thank you guys. Peace. Thanks for checking out my video. I know that with gymnastics as a key to learning how to do the flips and everything, I've been doing that my whole life. I know with the right help from a sponsor, I can make it to the top. I just need the help to get out there and get going, especially the bigger competitions out west. But with your help, I know I can make that happen. So thanks for watching my video, and I hope to hear from you guys soon. Thanks.